To cure his cancer, it will take years of treatment.
Sometimes when I get sick, I have to do it. You just have to.
But you can't measure how much good a little dog will do for this 5-year-old cancer patient. Or can you?
The long-term effects of cancer are what we're really trying to impact.
Now doctors and researchers are examining what a difference a dog makes. Watch tonight on News Channel 5 at 6.